Attention, unidentified ship. I am Commodore Jacob Ross in command of the USS Reuben James. We have been searching for a Klingon vessel reported to have attacked a colony in the Gliese system. You fit the description of the ship we are looking for. Unless you...
Killing people, please. You have to help us. come there. We must leave. Leave immediately, or I will amplify the time distortion and destroy.
Hey! Those things are holed up in the lounge, and they've got some of my customers in there with them. The door is barricaded, but a few hits with a phaser should take care of that. Get my people out of there!
Energy, and I was working to adjust the station's shields to compensate. I went to fetch a hyperspatter, and I was attacked! If you help me, I can finish my repairs before the Trialic energy reaches lethal levels. By the way, you can call me Scotty. Trialic energy is increasing. We'll be cooked like a haggis if we don't do something about it. There is a wee store on this station. The lass who runs it, Cassidy, said they might be getting a supply of the new quantum flux regulator. The Mark II versions. If we had one of those regulators...
Ugh! This tastes terrible!
Need some more. What kind of flavor profile? How strong do you want this drink? How would you like this drink to be? And last but certainly not least, what this should be all.
Do you have a drink for me? I love warm drinks. They're so relaxing. Mmm, there's a lovely sour note to this drink. I feel so refreshed. There's just enough oomph to this drink to make it really stick with you. I like that. I love the style of this glass. It accentuates the flavor of the ingredients. Honey, oh, that bit of sweetness is just perfect. It adds the most delightful note to each sip. Ah, that is marvelous. I'm feeling much better now, thank you. What tool was it you needed? A quantum flux regulator Mark II? I have one of those right here. Please take it as a thank you.
The right tool for the right job. I'll start making the adjustments, but I don't know if I've got enough time. You can't change the laws of physics. The triolic energy levels keep rising, and sensors show the blasted comet is to blame. Modulating the shields is not going to be enough. Something needs to be done about that comet if we're going to live to see the morning.
Ship from the House of Duras. I am Captain Bavot, son of Warot, and leader of my house. My brother died due to Duras' treachery. I will avenge his death with the destruction of 100 Duras ships.
ship is under attack.
Thank you.
If you are receiving this message, then you and your crew have completed your mission. Driffin's Comet is destroyed, and the Davidians are no longer a threat to the Federation. You've done well. And to prove that I did. Excellent work. I knew I could count on you. The disappearance of Driffin's Comet in the 23rd century will be a scientific curiosity. I have taken steps to suppress information that might reveal our involvement, and I trust that you and your crew will refrain from telling stories about what happened here. After all, we're getting along so well. One thing I hope you'll take away from all this is that any opinion you may have of the immorality of so-called rogue elements like Section 31 is a bit naive. Contrary to popular opinion among some Starfleet officers, we do not spend our...
Congratulations, Lieutenant Commander.